Everybody, Sushi Slayer here, and today we are going to be playing some PvZ Garden Warfare 2. And we last episode we were playing cats versus dinos, and now we got the red key of doom. First, let me check out if it looks as anything good this time. He does not. I'll buy something from him later. Just not now, because we're gonna go do the trial of red doom, and I'm excited. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like in the down below, comment and subscribe, and let's go to the trials of Nomads. The trials of Nomads. Okay, where is the trial of red claw? Might be over there. Or is it the trial of blue? I don't know. I don't know where the trial of red is. Oh, I think that is over there. Oh yes it is. Now I need to remember that we are not alone. Last time I faced two gnomes. With guns. Or to not make it that scary for you, lasers. Or blasters. Whatever. Oh, I see him! I see one. No. No! He's right there! Okay, no more gnomes. No more gnomes for now. There's the trial. The trial of red of doom. Oh boy. I mean, oh yes. I keep saying oh boy too much and stuff. Trial of hot doom. So let's see what this is about. What the? Looks like a frying pan down there. I think the purpose is to not touch the ones that are getting light up. Let's begin. Oh, we got 1 minute. Hurry! I do it. Don't get. All right, I so do it. Don't get touched by the burning stuff or the ones that light up. Okay, that was a very bad move. I just keep going straight. We can do this. I believe in myself. Okay. Okay. Oh. That was close. We made it! He's made it! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, there's the code. Alright, let me go register down. Be right back. I'm gonna go get a pen. I'm back. Got a pen. Time to write this down. Plot. Water pot. Boot. Shovel, lawnmower, and finally wheelbarrow. There we go. But that trial was pretty easy again. We wrote it down, now we go back to the big portal, which is in the ground. First, we gotta respawn as a Citron, because he's the one that can block off the other guys. Come on, Citron, let's go! Alright. So, pot, water bucket, boot, flamingo, fence, shovel, lawnmower, and wheelbarrow. Oh, almost touched that. Let's go now. Go! Oh boy, the guardian emerges. Quick, where's the... Oh, yeah, Mantra. Oh boy. Shields down. Let's get out of here! But no, I can't leave. I forgot. Fine, you want a piece of me? Come and get it! I ain't afraid! I ain't afraid! You can't even hit me or hurt me. Yes. Yes. We did it! 10,000 coins. Trial of Red Hot Duel is complete. Right, here's the code again. So... hold on. It's Flamingo for 3. Okay, so. Okay, so. Hold on, let me see. Water pot is next. Or water pot is number 2. Water pot and what's after for mango? Fence. Fence is number 4. Yeah, basically that's it. You got mail. Yay. Just want to see if there's anything around, like anything hidden or suspicious. Just want to check. Because there might be. Alright, dude, I'm heading out. So, goodbye. Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, even though it was short. Sorry about that. I usually make it short if it's a trial and stuff. Comment section below, like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye! Oh, goodbye.